guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl India Reacts. So today you guys got some more music to react to. Today you guys got many rivers to cross. It's a song written and recorded in 1969 by Jimmy Cliff. Since been recorded by many musicians, including Harry Nilsson, John Lennon, Joe Cocker. Oh, maybe we might do one of theirs. One of their versions too. The Animals, the Walker Brothers. Tony Childs, age 21 when he wrote and recorded the song in 1969. Cliff stated he wrote the song due to troubles when he was making a successful musical artist after originally finding success in home of Jamaica. Beginning at the age of 14, before he moved to the United Kingdom, he commented, "When I came to the UK, I was still in my teens. I came to fool. I'm going to make it. I'm going to be up there with the Beatles and the Stones. And it wasn't really going like that. I was touring clubs, not breaking through. I'm struggling with walk, life, identity. I could find my place. Frustrated, fueled a song." Okay, so this is where he wrote the song. "I came to England with very big hopes, and I saw my hopes fading. And that song came out of that experience." Ew. Without further ado, you guys, that's interesting. Let's get straight into it. First time ever reacting to Jimmy Cliffin. New artist to the channel, you guys. So let me know how you guys feel about Jimmy Cliffin. Or Jimmy Cliff. I don't know why I was calling him Cliffin. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold up. I don't have my headphones on. Shout out to the awesome subscriber that introduced me to Jimmy. Let's go. Okay, hold up.
A woman left and she didn't say why.
That's harsh.
Well, I guess I have to try. Many rivers to cross, but just where to begin? I'm playing for time. There have been times I find myself
felt the soulful blues gospel in this, you guys. It says reggae, but I didn't get a lot of reggae. Maybe it's just me. This is basically about a struggle, what I said at the beginning about it. This is about his struggle, what it took him to get where he was at, why he didn't give up, because he believed in himself. He didn't give up on himself even when everybody around him did, like his girlfriend and the people you thought would stay with you through all thick and thin. And It doesn't work like that. Sometimes you have to eat alone. Sometimes you have to build that dream to reality alone. And it just, it's like, damn, once I get here, like, I'm so happy. But I'm just so sad that I couldn't bring the people that I wanted to come with me, along with me. All because they didn't want to stay. They didn't want to have that faith just like I did. But nobody has to follow your dreams with you. Nobody has to stay with you either. But the process of a dream, especially trying to be an artist, you have to travel. You have to get your name out there. And that's for anybody that has a dream and trying to make it in this industry. And you got to put your name out there. You got to put the work in. It will be hard times and it will be struggle, especially when you're doing it by yourself, you know? Sometimes I just want to be like, man. But it's just like, all this grinding is going to pay off. I know it will, because I'm not stopping. If I'm not stopping, I know my subscribers are not stopping. They're going to stay with me. They're going to stay tuned with me. So we're going to keep it going. Let me know more artists you guys want me to react to, of course. Jimmy Cliff, Many Rivers to Cross. Definitely was a spiritual, eye-opening, faith, having your dream, recognizing your dream, building yourself up to that full potential to get to that dream. There's obstacles that you have to go by, rivers that you don't know how to cross, but you'll get there. It's going to be confused, and it's going to be a process, and it's going to be step by step by step. But you got to keep that mentality, and you got to keep that faith. And when I look back, I want to look at this video and like, damn, look at all my subscribers now. We almost had 100K, you guys, so run it up. Run it up. Let me know how you guys feel about Jimmy Cliff down in the comments, you guys, and we'll get some more of him. Smash like when you guys hit that round, be part of the family. Let's go.